And now we are going to make a beautiful woolen flower by using hair comb. And I am taking 3 colors of woolen. By using hair comb we can make many flowers, and you can go through my videos and you will find very interesting videos. For very easy hand embroidery woolen flowers, ribbon art and many more interesting videos, please subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon to get notification when I upload my new video. This is very easy flower you can make with hair comb. We need 6 pieces to make this flower. see how beautiful and colorful this flower is. Please do like the video and share your comments. And please subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.